Charlotte's Web by E.B. White. Wilbur is a character in this book. He is a pig, but he isn't like the others. He is special. A spider tries to help him from a tragedy that is out of his grasp. This story will take place at a barn, but when there is a pig show, Wilbur will be on his way to a fair. The story all started when Wilbur was born and a little girl named Fern saved his life. Find out the rest of Wilbur's amazing adventures in Charlotte's Web.